An Army Staff Sergeant assigned to 10th Mountain Division interviews Afghan locals in Logar Province. U.S. Army personnel, along with Afghanistan National Policemen, hand out school supplies, radios, and a flyer, which has a tip line for Afghans to call when they have information about the Taliban.